Alright guys, new playing field. Here at Anahola Beach. We're gonna be riding the sand. So some of the new upgrades that we got in here. Eraser's Edge Glitch Buster, Savix Servo, and we're gonna be testing out paddle tires for the buggy. So it's a little more narrow than my trenchers, but I'm leaving my trenchers in the front so I can float, stay afloat on the sand, while these propel itself. So we'll see how that works out. Stay tuned. All right, so we got a new servo in here, Glitch Buster capacitor, paddle tires. So I adjusted my low voltage cutoff to probably lower than I should it, but it works with my nickel metal hydrates, and I changed the punch to level 7. It was at level 5 before. So it's a rock.